not kicked out of their homes. So big banks and billionaires.